homework. A design for a rectangular goldfish pond with an area for landscaping, a safety fence, and a sidewalk next to the fence on the outside is needed for a shopping mall. Draw a design below for the goldfish pond and the area around it. Label the dimensions on your design. Remember to include depth of the pond. Use your drawing to find the perimeter of the fence, the area of the sidewalk, and the volume of the goldfish pond.